is sedative. Let's revise the orange fruit. This is orange. Orange is round in shape. Orange is and its color is also orange. It's sweet and sour in taste. Orange grow on tree. Eat from orange we can make jam, juice and jelly. And orange is also rich in vitamin C and it is used in skin product. Let's revise again shapes. Yesterday we had learned about shapes. Let's revise it. Triangle has three sides. Triangle has three sides. And rectangle has four sides. Rectangle has four sides. Square has also four sides. But circle has no side. Circle has no side. Pentagon has five sides. Pentagon has five sides. So it's called pentagon. Next, hexagon. Hexagon has six sides. Hexagon has six sides. So it's called hexagon. And oval. Oval is look like a egg. It has no side. Today our subject is Hindi. आज हम हिंदी में क ख ग घ लिखना सीखेंगे. लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टैंडिंग लाइन. लेफ्ट कर्व एंड राइट कर्व बट डोंट टच द स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड ऑन स्लीपिंग लाइन. दिस इज क. क फॉर कमल. मैक्स ख. राइट लेफ्ट कर्व गोज अप गो डाउन एंड कर्व टच द लेफ्ट कर्व एंड लास्ट स्लीपिंग लाइन. ख से खरगोश. नेक्स्ट क ख ग. Left curve goes inside and standing line and slipping line. This is G. G se gamla. Next, K, K, G, G. G se ghar. Right curve join the again right curve. Goes up and goes down and slipping line. G se ghar. K, kh, g, gh. K se gamal. Kh se khargosh. G se gamla. G se ghar. K, kh, g, gh. Homework mein bhi aapko g, kh, g, gh likhna hai.